Yes, dear students, welcome to Diamond Group of Distribution. Myself, Mr. Shukumar sir. Already we completed the 6th classes, dear students. Sorry, 8th classes. Today is the 9th class, dear students. Today, we want to complete this exercise. Afterwards, we will go to the example question, dear students. So, this 16th question, previous class I given for homework, dear students. But some students are did, some students are didn't. So, that's why I thought I want to explain one more time, dear students. That's why, look at the board. This is a very very easy question is there. So like that question only, the example question also is there. Ek example question mein bhi aisa hi question hai. Usi tarah usko better ko samajh leke hum kya karna chahiye, iska solution karna chahiye, dear students. Okay, what is the question here? Determine AP whose third term is 16 and its seventh term is exceeds the fifth term by 12. Fifth term by 12, dear students. Okay, I already come to the solution. Already you know that first term is A. First term is A and common difference is D. This is already you know that. Okay. So first condition is what? A whose third term is 16. Third term means we can take A3 is equal to 16 given. Okay. So here determine AB whose third term is 16. Here is the. Then and the seventh term is means a seventh term is exceeded by the fifth term by 12 means a fifth term plus 12 exceeded to leto jyada karne ka seventh term is equal to seventh term kisko equal hai kehte jo fifth term ko hum 12 add karne ke baad us answer kitna ho jayega usko kya hai kehte वो सेवंथ टर्म इक्वल है ओके व्हेन वी आर राइटिंग दिस इज हियर ए 3 थर्ड टर्म मींस ए प्लस 2d इज इक्वल टू 16 डी ए प्लस 2d इज इक्वल टू 16 देन हियर वी आर टेकिंग दिस इज ए सेवंथ टर्म इज देयर दिस इज वी आर टेकिंग फर्स्ट हियर ए सेवंथ टर्म मींस ए प्लस 6d is equal to a plus 4d plus 12. A plus 4d is equal to 12. Then this a this is a get cancelled. Next is 6d. This is bring this side minus 4d is equal to here 12. Now it is become 2d is equal to 12 and d is equal to what? 6. 2 6 are 12, dear students. Afterwards, this D you take here A plus 2D is there. I am writing here A plus 2D is equal to 16 is there. Then A plus here 2 common difference is 6 is there is equal to 16. So then A is equal to 16 minus 6 to the 12 that is become minus 12, A is equal to what? A is equal to 4, dear students. First term is 4 and the second common difference is 6. And determine the AP. Means, sir, already you know that first term equal to A, that is 4 is there. Second term, A plus B, means sir, 4 plus 6 is equal to 10. And the next term, third term, this is first term, second term, third term is a plus 2d means a equal to 4 and plus 2 as it is d value is 6. Then 4 plus 6 to the 12 is equal to 16. Means terms are 4, 10 and here 16. Now it is become 22, so on. This is our answer, dear students. Okay, I thought I will explain one more time. We will check the answer also, dear students. So what is given here? Determine the AP. 16th question. We will verify answer it is right or wrong. Answer it is right or wrong. Here, 16th question. Answer also 4, 10, 16 and 22 is there. Our answer is right, dear students. So one more time I want to explain this solution. I thought you understood very well. So first one more time, the first term is A and the common difference is D. Common difference is D. What is the question? Determine AP whose third term is 16. Means AP is equal to 16, dear students. And another half part question is what? The seventh term is exceeds the fifth term by 12. Means the seventh term ka value kitna hai kate? Fifth term ko 12 add karne ke baad uska value kitna ho jayega? Wo seventh term ko equal hai bolke bata hai condition. Okay. So here third term is A plus 2B is equal to 16. This is the first equation. This is the first equation. And next term, when we are taking this is A seventh term is written as A plus 6D is equal to fifth term means A plus 4D plus 12. Then plus this A is a get cancelled. Why? When we are bringing the this A this side, it is become minus A. Plus A minus A both are get cancelled. Remaining is 6D. This plus 4D bring this side, then it become minus 4D is equal to this 12 is as it is. 6D minus 4D, answer is 2B is equal to 16, is equal to 12. So 2 1s are 2, 2 6 are 12. Which we got here, common difference is equal to 6. Dear students, common difference is equal to 6. Afterwards, we will find out the first term. I took here, your first equation I took here and I substituted common difference. First equation is what? A plus 2D is equal to 16 is there. A plus 2, common difference is 6 is there. So A as it is I wrote, the 16 also as it is. 6 2s are 12. Plus 12, translate that side, that is become minus 12. 16 minus 12 is equal to 4. Means the first term we got here 4. And the common difference is what? 6. I thought you understood how we find out the common difference, how we find out the first term. Then, already our condition is there. What? First term is equal to A1 is equal to A, A2 is equal to what? A plus B, and A3 is equal to what? A plus 2D, and next A4 term is equal to A plus 3D. This is the our condition, dear students. That is only I did here. So, first term is 4, second term is A plus B means 4 plus 6 is equal to 10, and the third term is A plus 2D. Is there or not? Is there. So A first term, A value is 4 plus 2, common difference is 6, and 4 as it is 6 2 is 12. 12 plus 4 is equal to 16. So when we are adding the 16 to 6, then it become 22. So on, dear students. I thought this is a AP. Determine the AP as of now. First term is 4, second term is 10, third term is 16, fourth term is 22, fifth term is 28, so on. This is the our 16th question answer solution, dear students. I thought you understood. I explained two times, dear students. Then also you are not getting. You can ask me a clear flavor doubt, dear students. Okay, let us go to the 17th question. Yes, dear students. Come to the 17th question. So what is the 17th question here? Find the 20th term from the last term of the AP 3, 8, 13, so on 253 is there. Isme question kya pucha gaya hai? So diye gaye sequence ka, diye gaye AP ka last term is considered first term. हम इधर से उधर तक जा रहे हैं. This is the beginning. हम उधर जाने के बाद उधर से जो beginning उसको beginning कंसीडर करके जो 20th टर्म कौन सा है बोल के पूछ रहा है. समझ में आया डियर फ्रेंड्स? So 3, 8, 13, so on 253. First A is considered, A is 3. But when we are standing here, in standing the 253, this is the first term. यहाँ से जो इधर तक आते देखो रिवर्स में आते ना, रिवर्स में आने का जो 20th टर्म कौन सा है बोल के पूछ रहा है. दैट इज द क्वेश्चन. सो सॉल्यूशन, द 20th टर्म ऑफ द लास्ट टर्म ऑफ द एपी इज 3, 8, 13, सो ऑन 253. दिस इक्वेशन इक्वल टू द 20th टर्म फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग ऑफ एपी. वही तो इसको रिवर्स फॉर्म में लिखे दिए स्टूडेंट्स. इधर देखिए द 253 and 253, so on 13, 8 and 3. This first term is now, it is become last term, dear students. When we are wrote the reverse form in the AP, the first term is what? 253. First term is 253. Common difference.
this is minus this is means 8 minus 13. Next term minus previous term. So 8 minus 13 equal to we got common difference is minus 5. If asked here 20th term, which term? 20th term. That's why n is equal to 20. A n is equal to a n yeah. A 20th term is equal to question mark. Then our formula is that a n is equal to a plus n minus 1 bracket close d. Then a 20th term is equal to first term is 253 plus in the bracket 20 minus 1 bracket close common difference is minus 5. Then 253 as it is we have added here directly 20 minus 1 is equal to 19 plus into minus minus 19 5 is 95. That is minus 95. Then we drew the subtraction. 13 minus 5 is equal to 8. Here become 4. Here the balance is 4. 4 is not subtracted to the 9. That's why borrow this item become 14. 14 minus 9 is equal to 5. Remainder is there. 1 only balance is 1 only. 1 thing. Means 153 minus 95. We got here 158. So what is the question? The 158 term from the last term of the AP 3813 so on 253 जो 253 से लेकर जो पीछे की तरफ आए तो वो उधर first term 253 is considered first term considered करके हम इस तरफ आए तो हमारा 20th term क्या रहेगा 158 रहेगा dear students 158 रहेगा I thought this 17th question you understood very well and next we will go to the 18th question dear students. Yes dear students. So welcome to 18th question dear students. So 18th question what is given? First of all we should be read the properly. The sum of the 4th and 18th term of the APs is 24 and the sum of the 6th and 10th terms is 44. Find the first three terms of the AP dear students. This is the question. Okay, very easy. First step of the question only it will be come in your exams. Dear students, ये chapter होने के बाद आपको मैं क्या करूँगा बोले तो जो एक question है एक chapter के ऊपर 6 marks का जो question आएगा वो 6 marks का question आपको एक previous question paper में आए सो means 2011 से लेकर जो 20 तक 10 years के question paper में कितने questions AP के ऊपर आ चुके हैं वो question का एक 1 marks में तो आएगा या MCQ में तो आएगा उधर 2 marks और 4 marks के question में एक question 4 plus 2 is equal to 6 6 marks का जो question एक chapter के ऊपर आएगा dear students इसके लिए वो question मैं निकाल के वो question अच्छी तरह निकाल के आपको क्या करूँगा आपको send करूँगा group के अंदर आप क्या करना चाहिए उसका practice करना चाहिए first आप ये टेस्ट बुक का जो क्वेश्चंस है वो परफेक्ट हो जाना होने के बाद इसका आइडिया से क्या करना चाहिए आप वो क्वेश्चन सॉल्यूशन करते जाना चाहिए आपको क्या हो जाएगा कॉन्फिडेंस बढ़ जाएगा जो क्वेश्चन पेपर में ऐसे क्वेश्चंस आए थे हम सॉल्यूशन करेंगे बोल के आपको कॉन्फिडेंस इंक्रीज हो जाएगा डियर स्टूडेंट्स वो क्वेश्चन मैं आपको ये चैप्टर एंड होने के बाद सेंड करूंगा लेट अस कम टू द क्वेश्चन नाउ द सम ऑफ द 4th एंड 8th टर्म ऑफ द एपी हियर इज द 4th एंड 8th टर्म सो मींस A4th plus A8 is equal to what is given? 24 given. Okay. 4th term and 8th term of the AP is 24. So second condition is what? 6th and 10th term means A6 plus A10th term is equal to what? 44. Here is that. 10th term and 6th term is 24. After the end of the question what you ask write the 3 terms so I thought this condition you understood in this equation ye dono ke andar kya find karna chahiye first term find karna chahiye aur common difference wo dono find out karne ke baad humko jo next jo 3 terms likhne ke liye humko kya ho jayega aayega nahi to nahi aayega so isko equation mein convert karenge ready so let us see the board A 4th term is written as A plus 3D and plus A 8th term is written as A plus 7D is equal to 24. Sir, A kyun aisa likhe bolke aap nahi puchna aap beginning se lekar hum bata rahe 8 rahe to D kya rahega? Ek decrease rahega 4 rahe to 3 rahega 10 rahe to 9 rahega 6 rahe to 5 rahega Then, here dear students a plus a, how many a? 2a. Okay, 2a plus 3d plus 7d, it is become 10d is equal to 24. When we are taking the here 2 common, it is become a plus 5d is equal to 12. This is the first equation. Dear students, this is what? This is the first equation. So then now we will take that one, a plus 6d is a 6th term plus 10th term is equal to 44 is that? I am taking that is now here, a 6th term is written as a plus 5d and plus a 10th term is written as a plus 9d is equal to 44 dx. Now here a plus a 2a and plus 5d plus 9d is equal to 14d is equal to 44. Then when here also we are taking the 2 common, it is become a plus 7d is equal to 22. Okay, a plus 7d is equal to 20. This is the second equation, dear students. This is what? This is second equation. I thought you understood. So one more time. So a plus a 6th term plus 10th term equal to 44 is there. 6th term is written as a plus 5d. 10th term is written as a plus 9d is equal to 44. A plus a 2a plus 5d plus 9 is equal to 14d is equal to 44. When we are taking the 2 common when we are taking a and this is become 7, it is become 22. Means 2 se hum division karne ke baad common lene ke baad kya ho jayega, 2 ones are 2, 2 sevens are 14, 2 twenty twos are 44. This is the second equation. Let us come to the simplification. Next, here I am doing here, this is next step is here, I am taking a plus 5d is equal to 12. Next, a plus 7d is equal to 22 dx students. Next step, we are changing the sign here. Plus is become minus. There is no sign, means there is the plus. Now dear students, this plus and minus a both are get cancelled. And minus 7d plus 5d is equal to minus 2d dear students. Is equal to here, minus 22 plus 12 is equal to, it is become 10. Which 10? Minus 10. This minus, minus both are get cancelled. Common difference is equal to, we got here 2, 5 is 10. Hum isko division karne ke baad, jo common difference kya aayega dear students? 5 aayega. I thought you understood. Then we will take the this common difference d and any one equation we should take. I am taking first equation, a plus 5d is equal to 12 is there. So a plus 5, common difference is 5 is equal to 12. Then a is equal to 12 minus 25. Now a is equal to, it is become minus 13. This is the first term. First term we got here. First term we got here minus 13 and a common difference we got here, that is 5. Afterwards we will find out the next 3 terms. Okay, a equal to minus 13. Afterwards what we ask, find the first 3 terms. So first term is equal to a1 is equal to a is there, a came here minus 13. And second term is equal to a plus b. A value is minus 13, common difference is 5. Now we got here, this is minus 8. Minus 8. And the next term, a3 is equal to a plus 2d is there. A value is minus 13. And the next term, plus 2 into 5. Now it has become minus 13. Plus 10, now it is, we got here minus 3. So the terms are this one, minus 13 and minus 8 and minus 3. So we ask the first 3 terms. Those 3 terms are what? 3 terms are minus 13,
minus 8 and minus 3 dear students. So this is the solution of this 18th question. I will explain one more time dear students. I will explain the very one more time. Step by step I will explain. You listen carefully and look at the board dear students. Okay. So look at the board. First sir, I am reading the question. Observe the question. The sum of the 4th and 8th term of the AP is 24 and the sum of the 6th and 10th term is 44. Find the first three terms of the AP. This is the question. Means sir, jo sum of the 4th and 8th, 4th term, 8th term ka sum kitna ho raha hai kate? 22 ho raha hai kate? Aur next sir, 6th term and 10th term का सम कितना हो रहा है 44 हो रहा है. Find the first three terms. आगे करने first three terms हमको क्या करने का है? Find करने का. इसके लिए हम क्या करना चाहिए? इसके अंदर first term और common difference find करना चाहिए. इसके लिए इसका एक method है. वही method से हम क्या करना चाहिए? Follow करके step by step solution करना चाहिए. So condition 4th and 8th term. 4th term is we are written as like that A4 plus A8th term is equal to 24. First condition applied. Second condition is what? 6th term and 10th term is equal to 44. That is also we wrote. Then dear students, so 4th term is A plus 3D. 4th term is A plus 3D and plus 8th term means A plus 7D is equal to 24. Then here A plus A 2A and plus 3D plus 7D 10D is equal to 24. So both include this is here when we are taking the two common dono ko sabhi ko 2 se division kare to 2 1s are 2 means what is the value set A 2 5s are 10 2 12s are 24. This is the first equation. Then similarly I am taking this is 6th term plus 10th term. 6th term is written as A plus 5D plus 10th term is written as A plus 9D is equal to 44. Then here A plus A 2A, 5D plus 9D 14D is equal to 44. Then sabhi ko 2 se division karne ke baad 2 we are taking the common. 2 common liye to bhi ya 2 se division kare to bhi idhar kya aayega A और 27 जो 14, 222 जो 44, this is the second equation. And हम क्या करना चाहिए? Simplify करना चाहिए. A plus 5D is equal to 2, first equation. Second equation is what? A plus 7D is equal to 22. Of course, we are doing the subtraction, we change the sign. Plus is become minus, plus is become minus, plus is become minus. There is no sign, means there is the plus. Plus A minus A both are get cancelled. Plus 5D, minus 7D, this is not considered, the downside we should be considered. So 7, minus 7D, plus 5D, answer is minus 2D, and minus 22, plus 2 is equal to minus 10. This side minus minus both are get cancelled, D is equal to, this is become division, 2, 5, 10, this common difference came here, 5 years. I thought you understood that much. So next sir, you take the D equation and substitute the D, we will get the answer A, dear students. So I took here A plus 5D is equal to 12. First equation I took here A plus 5. Common difference is we got here 5, that is substitute here is equal to 12. Then this A is as it is 5, 5 is a 25. Which 25? Plus 25. Plus 25, translate that side, that is become minus 25. Then A is equal to plus 12 minus 25. Answer we got here minus 13. First term is minus 13 and common difference is equal to 5. Then afterwards what is the question? Find the first three terms. Already we know that first term A1 is equal to A. Already we got that is minus 13. And A2 second term is A plus D. Means A value is minus 13. And plus common difference is 5. Minus into plus minus. We should be doing subtraction. But greatest number 13 is there. The property sign is minus. 13 minus 5 is equal to 8. Then third term is A plus 2D. A plus 2D is equal to A value is minus 13 plus 2. Common difference is 5. So minus 13 as it is 2 5s are 10. So minus 13 plus 10 is equal to answer is minus 3. So he asked me here write the first three terms. So first term is minus 13 dear students, and second term is minus 8 dear students, and third term is minus 3 is our answer. This is the end. The last answer is what? Minus 13, minus 8, minus 3. I thought you understood very well, dear students. And the 19th question, I will explain. 20th question, we will do the homework. Okay? So, we will go to the 19th question. Yes, dear students, come to the 19th question. So, 19th question is what? Suburao started the work in 1995 at an annual salary of rupees 5,000. Annual salary of rupees 5,000. And received an increment of rupees 200 each year. In which year did his income reach the 7,000? Okay, this is the question. Suburao ek person hai. Us person ka 1995 mein unka yearly salary kitna tha? 5,000. Saal saal ko per year the increment is how much rupees? 200. Har saal usko 200 rupees increment kar rahe honge. करने के बाद सपोज उनका सैलरी 7,000 होना बोले तो उसी प्रोसेस से साल साल को 200 रुपए इंक्रीमेंट करते गए तो उसका सैलरी 7,000 कौन सा ईयर में उनका सैलरी हो जाएगा, दैट इज द 7,000 बन जाएगा, दैट इज द क्वेश्चन हियर स्टूडेंट्स. आपको समझ में आएंगे. सो व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन हियर? सो सुब्बुराव सैलरीज व्हेन सुब्बुराव वाज वर्किंग इन 1995 solution. Starting salary is equal to rupees 5,000. 5,000 to first salary. Our annual increment is equal to 200. Har saal ko kitna increment ho raha hai? 200 ho raha hai. So let after n years, we don't know which how much year. So n year his salary becomes rupees 7,000. Unka kaun sa saal ko pata nahi hai, wo kaun sa saal hai, us saal uska salary 7,000 ban jayega. So according to this question, so A is considered, means first salary is rupees 5,000. I am taking here first salary is 5,000, means A equal to 5,000. Common difference is equal to 200. So har saal ko unko 200 is increment ho raha, lekin percentage bhi increment nahi ho raha. Usko har saal ko 200 rupees zyada karte ja raha. Then AN is equal to last salary is 7,000. Wo pata nahi. Okay, we should be find out n is equal to question mark. Hum kya find karna chahiye? Number of years. Let us come to the here. So formula is there, already you know that A, I am writing like that, A plus n minus 1 bracket close is equal to AN, because we know the AN. Then substitute here A value is 5,000 and plus n minus 1, sorry, here D. So n minus 1 and D common difference is 200 is equal to AN is equal to what? AN is equal to 7,000. Okay, dear students. So next step here, plus into plus, 200 into n, 200n minus into plus minus 200 into 1, 200 is equal to here 7,000 minus 5,000. Ek kaisa aaya? A step. Dekhiye dear students, 200 into n. This is n is there. This is the n. 200n. And minus into plus, minus 200 into 1, 200. This 7,000 as it is. So 500, cancel that side, that will be minus 500. Here is balance next step. 200n is equal to, here is what? Here 2,000 plus 200. 2,000 plus 200. Next step, dear students, here I am doing. So, n is equal to
2200 upon 200.
Understand it?
2000 plus 200, 2200 divided by multiplication 200 is become division. These 200 zero zero get cancelled. 200 to 200 get cancelled. Means number of years is equal to 11 years. 11 साल होने के बाद उसका सैलरी कितना हो जाएगा? 7000 बन जाएगा. So which year, dear students? So 95 is first salary is 5000. वो 7000 कब बन जाएगा मेरे तो? इसको 11 year add करने के बाद 1995 plus 11 means that is become maybe 2000. That is become 2006. That is not asked. Only number of years he asked. How many years? 11 years. After the 11 years, his salary is become how much? 7000 कब बन जाएगा बोले तो 11 years होने के बाद बन जाएगा. This is the solution, dear students. Okay. So let us see the one more time. So expression, dear students. मैं और एक बार एक्सप्रेशन कर रहा हूँ आपको. क्या क्वेश्चन पूछा है? शुभाराव स्टार्टेड द वर्क इन 1995 एट एन एनुअल सैलरी ऑफ रुपीज 5000 एंड रिशीव्ड एन इंक्रीमेंट ऑफ रुपीज 200 ईयरली ईच ईयरली इन विच ईयर डिड हिज इनकम रीच द 7000 दैट इज द क्वेश्चन. और एक बार हिंदी में बताऊंगा. जो शुभाराव कंसिडर मी ओनली, मैं ही शुभाराव हूँ बोल के समझ लो. मेरा 1995 में मेरा सैलरी 5000 सैलरी था. मुझे हर साल को 200 रुपए इंक्रीमेंट दे रहे. देने के बाद मुझे मेरा 7000 सैलरी 7000 सैलरी कौन सा कितने साल होने के बाद मेरा 7000 सैलरी बन जाएगा? दैट इज अ क्वेश्चन. कितने साल होने के बाद? अब मैं 1995 में हूँ. आज मेरा सैलरी 5000 है. मैनेजमेंट बताया या हमारे ओनर बताया कि आपको 200 रुपए सैलरी साल को मैं बढ़ाऊंगा बोल के बताया. मैंने घर में बैठ के सोचा आज मेरा सैलरी 5000 है. हमारा ओनर बताया कि हर साल को हमको 200 रुपीज इंक्रीमेंट करते बोल के बताया. बोले तो मैंने सोचा मेरा 7000 सैलरी कब बन जाएगा? दैट इज द क्वेश्चन. कितने साल होने के बाद मेरा सैलरी 7000 बन जाएगा? वो क्वेश्चन है. कितने साल मीन्स नंबर ऑफ ईयर्स. सो दैट्स व्हाई starting salary is equal to 5000 and annual increment equal to 200, then after the n years salary becomes 7000 rupees. Dear students, that's why first term equal to 5000, common difference each year increment is 200, that's why common difference is 200, an is equal to 7000, n we are finding it. Then formula is that a plus in the bracket n minus 1 bracket close b is equal to an. Substitute here a value is 5000 plus n minus 1 common difference is 200 is equal to 7000. Next, 200 into n is equal to 210. Minus 2 plus is equal to minus 201 into 1 equal to 200 is equal to 7000. Then this 5000 cancel the side, then it become minus here as it is. And 7000 minus 5000 is equal to this become 2000. And plus minus 200 is become plus 200. The next step, dear students, I did here 2000 plus 200 equal to 2200. Here multiplication 200 is become division. Both are get cancelled. 11 years. 11 साल होने के बाद मेरा सैलरी क्या हो जाएगा डियर स्टूडेंट्स? मेरा सैलरी 5000 से बढ़कर 7000 बन जाएगा. दिस इज द 18-19 क्वेश्चन डियर स्टूडेंट्स. Here one question is there in this exercise. That question you will do the homework. Today I given for homework only one question. That is you do it in practice. One more thing, dear students. एक chapter होने के बाद मैं आपको प्रीवियस जो क्वेश्चन पेपर के अंदर जो क्वेश्चन आए थे और हॉट क्वेश्चन कौन सा है सीबीएसई का, मे बी एक हमारा स्टेट बोर्ड का कितने क्वेश्चन आए, वो क्वेश्चन मैं आपको प्रिंटेड क्या करूँ क्वेश्चन आपको ग्रुप में डालूंगा. वो क्वेश्चन पेपर में प्रैक्टिस करके सॉल्यूशन करना. उसके अंदर भी आपको डाउट है तो पूछते जाना डियर स्टूडेंट्स. ओके, वो इंटीमेशन में प्रीवियसली दे रहा हूँ आपको, दे रहा हूँ इंटीमेशन में ऐसे देगा बोल के. नेक्स्ट ये 20 क्वेश्चन होने के बाद जो कल का टॉपिक है, नेक्स्ट टॉपिक है द सम ऑफ द nth टर्म ऑफ द एपी. उधर दो फार्मूला आएंगे बेटा. वन फार्मूला इज SN इज इक्वल टू n अपॉन 2 इन द ब्रैकेट 2a माइनस n माइनस 2a प्लस n माइनस 1 ब्रैकेट क्लोज d. एक फार्मूला आ जाएगा और एक फार्मूला बोलते लास्ट टर्म व्हेन ही विल गिव द लास्ट टर्म SN इज इक्वल टू n अपॉन 2 इन द ब्रैकेट
दो फार्मूला यूज करके वो पूरा 20 क्वेश्चन का जो एक्सरसाइज है वो एक्सरसाइज हम क्या करेंगे, कंप्लीट करेंगे. ओके, टुडे आई वांट टू स्टॉप हियर ओनली डियर स्टूडेंट्स. नेक्स्ट पीरियड आई विल एक्सप्लेन द सम ऑफ द nth टर्म ऑफ द एमपी. ओके, थैंक यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स, थैंक यू, वन एंड ऑल.